I'm Kelly Mullen. I had gastric bypass surgery 6 months ago. Before my surgery, I had said that I wanted to lose about 120 pounds, and so I've got about 50-some more to go until I'm at my goal weight. I had struggled with my weight my whole life. Even though I was active and I was always doing things, I was just, you know, always overweight when I was younger. Not as much as a little girl, but once I got to about middle school and high school and through college. And, you know, high blood pressure, diabetes, that all runs in my family. And so I knew that while I was young, I didn't want to wait to get this surgery until I had to have it in order, you know, to save my life or to prevent something from happening. So I wanted to take control of it while I was still young and before my weight could affect my body in a really negative way. There really wasn't too much pain after the surgery. I mean, I was out of the hospital about 24 hours after I had it. So that went pretty smooth. And then a few months after surgery, when you're able to, you know, eat whatever you want, you're not on that restricted, just liquids or just soft foods. That wasn't too hard actually, changing my overall diet, because what I realized was the stuff that I was eating before doesn't sit well with me now. You just don't feel great after you eat it. So it was pretty easy transitioning to the healthier foods. Like if we go out to a restaurant and I get like a small side salad, or I just get something small to have, to me it's like the perfect size, or it's even like bigger than I thought. But like the waitress keeps asking me, she's like, "Are you sure that's all you want with that?" Or I'll be like, "Oh my gosh, I have so much food right here." And my mom or someone will just look at me like, "Are you really saying that?" Because I'm just so used to having that, knowing like the good portion sizes in front of me, but to everyone else, I forget that they're still on, you know, they're not on the smaller portions. I wouldn't change my decision for anything. And I'm so glad that I got it done when I chose to, because there's been such just major things and just such major changes so far. And I had my surgery in January, and then I turned 23 in March. So I think, you know, getting it done while I'm still so young, 1 year after being out of college, it's gonna just make, just I'll be able to get everything taken care of now. It'll make my 20s. I feel go a lot smoother than if I hadn't have had it. So yeah, I wouldn't change my decision for anything.